the objective, and let me quote from the briefing I was given when I became a minister. If the decision is not to invoke the SVR during the life of the Scottish Parliament, it is recommended that the work associated with two phases, at a cost of £1.2 million, should be undertaken to maintain the current 10-month state of readiness.